Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Kathy from IX7 and today I am going to say a topic called cloning. And this is a topic from biology, and for the first time in UK they did an experiment on a sheep called Dolly, and here is the pic of that. And the clone was successful. The experiment shocked the world and every news has that news of the cloning of the sheep called Dolly. And first, what is cloning? Cloning means generating a cell from an organism by using the DNA of that organism. And this cloning is used in the movie called Gemini Man. And if we see that movie, when the hero Henry knows that the opponent of him is a clone, when they will check their two DNAs and their two DNAs are identical, not near also, they are identical, means the DNAs are two are equal and same, means the one man is two, not twins also. Twins also not have same DNA, but if we make a clone by using the DNA of others, and that experiment is not did on humans, because if we clone a human, we cannot recognize him properly or some issues. And they did an experiment on sheep because saying to the world that cloning is real and successful. And first in 19th they did cloning on a frog, and they didn't find so much information in that. So after, in UK, they started an experiment called cloning on a sheep called Dolly, and that sheep died after the cloning because of a lung infection, not about cloning. Cloning is safe, but it have a lung infection because of it illness, and it died. And here is some information about Dolly. Dolly was cloned by Keith Campbell and his friend Ian Wilmot, and this is done at the Roslin Institute. And this is the date of birth, 5th July 1996, and date of death, 14th February 2003. And he is the doctor who cloned the sheep Dolly, and that was a great experiment. And after the clone, Dolly is kept in a museum. After, it is a big shock in the world. A special report on cloning, after the media and all news channels is about this cloning only. And this cloning is done on 1996. And here is the story of the cloning of a sheep. If you have to see anything, please stop the video and you can see, pause the video. And here is some information about this. And this is about cloning and cloning of a sheep called Dolly. If you want more information, you can watch in YouTube or in the Google. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for notifications from my channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.